Oh, what's up? You're here to watch your reaction? Well, shit, I'm your guy. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Dakota. I'm getting back into this. I haven't made a video in a very long time, especially on this channel here, but reactions are coming back. I'm finally in a situation where I can start enjoying the stuff I used to enjoy. If you guys do enjoy this, well, leave a like. Also, I do a thing. I might put you guys on here or get another one and put you guys here, but recommend a video for me to react to, whether it be you know, music or a funny video or a scary video, whatever it is. If it's something I can react to, send it to me, and there's a chance I will react to that and record it and upload it, and if I do that, I will give you guys a shout-out. No one did this one, as I'm just now getting back into it, and without further ado, let's just hop right into it. This is Grinch by Dax. First reaction in a long time. Thought about doing like Grind Up Church or something, but this just popped up, so this is what we're doing. If you guys enjoy, leave a like down below. Greatly appreciate it. And yes, the glasses are staying on. It's going to be a thing. Whether you like it or not.
First off, fuck Santa Claus. He ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3 just because I...
Not to pause it 3 seconds in, but I like how he's got the Grinch mask. I mean, that looks good. But he's also got his signature hair still.
My skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG. I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth. My skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas. All through the house. I sat on my...
That was a good beat. Then change.
Room alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's only fans account. I'm in the system and faking depression so I can get riches to double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas. I don't want a present. Can't wait for the future. I'm done with the past. I'm fucking up Santa on sight. If I see him, I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it. That red on his nose will get put on his head if he's...
Hey, I give it to Dax too, because I did a few reactions. I even did some like maybe a year and a half, 2 years ago, and his thing is no shirt. I mean, that's his thing, is no shirt. My thing is gonna be these glasses, just letting that be known, speaking into existence. But I really enjoy the beat so far. I do have a hard time, just so you guys know, I do have a hard time kind of picking up what they say. I'm getting better at it, but not necessarily picking up what they say, but like the meanings behind it, so bear with me.
Talking that trash, Donner and Blitzen, and Prancer and Vixen, and Comet and Cupid, and Dasher and Dan.
That looks good.
Think I'm a psycho, right? I'm dunking these cookies like Michael. I'm fucking this closet, I'm posting the vids, so your ho is viral. Life is a vicious cycle. Karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down and hoovered back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scared.
I bet this video was fun to make, honestly.
I drive stick, I don't need a slay. Me no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays. This song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No kind of...
The beat. I mean, the beat is on point. It's good. Listening to this with like subs or something, I bet it hits pretty freaking hard.
When I'm fucking your bitch, in and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit. The only time you'll ever rap better.
I don't need fire to heat my crib. I'm already lit. That was smooth.
Christmas gifts. I wanna know if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of others like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck a society, everyone acts imperfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not God. Oh my God, I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash pass assist. Straight ass, so you pass his gas. And if I do the math, you'll never be half of half of my activism. Captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got a fetish for Danish. I'll DJ Redick your face for speaking pederic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green.
He's ripped too, freaking ripped. Before this video is over, just in case I don't upload again until right after Christmas, maybe I'll do daily, maybe I won't. It kind of really depends on work, but let me know what you guys are doing in the comment section. If you guys watch this before Christmas, let me know what you guys are gonna do. If you guys watch this after Christmas, let me know what you guys did for Christmas. I'll put mine down there too. I think I'm just going to dinner.
Kick in your face and take my body, build the body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate. Santa has been jealous, looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD. If
the song sounds really good.
You keep on talking, you'll listen. A great time to sing the great chimney sliding, milk cookie diving, slate driving, elf and high-fiving, jolly fat smiling guy that rides private without no license. GRINCH, I'm all green, not clean. Spray me with Lysol. I'm
like that beat right there. This
to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs. I self-load so much. I call 1-800 got junk and tell them I think I'm suicidal. And if
this is my favorite part, honestly, that's probably sponsored right there. This is probably my favorite I've had. I know that it's like a spoof, if you would, but the way the beat is and his, like, it's his actual voice. He's not using auto-tune to sing, or he's not doing this, this, or that. It's probably my favorite from him. They don't pick up, I'll kill myself, and then I'll Peppermint. Go viral. Then tell God we need a GRINCH chapter in next year's New Age Bible. Then get spiteful, look at Earth and see y'all love my haters living life. So seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival. And once I arrive, you should pray. I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile in my face. You're a snake and I've heard all the lies you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you want to be friends. Cause now it's too late and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red. Now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain. Their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone. The unknown was the thrill you were searching for. But now instead, I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill. And I'll do it again and again and again. And look in the... it's so close to the end. But if you guys enjoyed this, let me know why you enjoyed it as well. And if you don't enjoy it, why don't you enjoy it? I know it's a spoof or making fun of something or, you know, blah, blah, blah. But like I said, I honestly think this is... I haven't listened to a lot of Dax in probably a while. But, I mean, if he's got more like this, send them to me and I'll do a reaction on him. But this is probably the best I've heard in a while.
Mirror, there is no reflection because you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words. I might just
could be scary too. Damn.
Trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.
Black GRINCH. Well, I enjoyed that, as I just said. I know it was just like 20 seconds ago, but if you guys enjoyed this reaction or this music video, let me know in the comment section down below. Like I said, this is my first video in a long time, so give it some I can't even talk. See, I forgot how to do it. Give it some support. Give it some love. I'd appreciate it a bunch. I have a TikTok I'll be uploading this to as well. So if you guys like TikTok, go follow me on TikTok. My name is just my name, Dakota Wilber. My name is Dakota. Nice to meet you guys. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. And, you know, subscribe to help somebody out. New Year. Let's do this. Peace out. Fresh to see you guys next time.